It's a blast from the past for the two new head coaching hires for Oregon State and Oregon baseball. Fox 12's Nick Krupke rounded the bases from Corvallis to Eugene with reintroductions of Mitch Canham with the Beavers and Mark Wasikowski with the Ducks.
Well, there will be a new NCAA Division I baseball national champion in Omaha soon. The Beavers remain the keepers of the cup for Nebraska, even though their season is over. Now they go back to the future. A familiar face, the captain of those iconic teams, the back-to-back national titles more than a decade ago.
Hello, everyone.
Go Beavs!
You can come home again.
This is the only job I've ever really dreamt of.
Cannon arm Mitch Canham back to Goss to replace his legendary head coach and mentor, Pat Casey.
My whole goal was to make sure that this would stay in the Beaver family. And obviously, I don't have control over that, but once I saw we had three candidates that we're going to get an opportunity to keep it in the Beaver family, I know it'd be hard to beat any one of those three guys out. That's for sure.
The 34-year-old Canham is an outside the program hire, but not really. The minor league manager most recently with the Mariners AA Farm Club in Little Rock kept his eyes locked on Corvallis. He's turning pro as an early round draft pick by the Padres. Following that rock star status in Beaver State, he's a two-time national champion and All-American at OSU.
I feel like it's all been a part of the process to prepare me for this opportunity, and I can promise you that I'm going to give everything I have to this.
The married father of two is in total bliss.
We were FaceTiming with her and the kids, and it was nothing but pure joy and, you know, tears coming to the eyes of how happy we're going to be home, and I get to not necessarily have a suitcase and living out of it, you know, 7 months out of the year.
The Beaver boat won't potentially rock too much as interim head coach Pat Bailey and pitching coach Nate Yeske, both interviewed for the head job, could remain in their same positions.
Talking about two of the best baseball coaches out there, know their stuff, well-respected, and they treat people the right way. Great human beings, and I am thrilled to be around them.
Please join me in welcoming our new head coach, Mark Wasikowski.
Mark Wasikowski comes back to Eugene after 3 years as head coach at Purdue University to replace his old boss, George Horton, who was served as an assistant coach for 5 seasons during the Diamond Ducks' resurrection.
He started from the ground and built the program to a tremendous place for us to be able to springboard forward right now.
First day of practice, you're my guest.
How many duck ties do you have in your closet?
One. I'm not really a tie guy. Yeah. You know, I'm not really a tie guy. So
this
I've got
the only
one.
Time we'll see you in a suit.
Most likely, yes, unless there's a banquet or something like that to honor a national championship team that I coach, which is, that would be really, really sweet.
The married father of two daughters is a national champ himself, starting third baseman and captain of the 92 team from Pepperdine.
Could you step in the box today and maybe hit a 95 slider?
Not a 95 slider, maybe a fastball. If you give me enough time, I think you can hit a 747 passing by.
So who's ready for that new look Civil War? Football. Certainly on deck. Summer is at bat now. In Corvallis and Eugene, Nick Krupke, Fox 12, Oregon.